There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you weigh up high, you look below the worlds you left and the things you know, that more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you weigh up high, you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known. When the sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she brings you food and she gives you rest as she draws you close to her giant breast. And I know things now that you never knew before. Only just we made a friend, and all we know she's big, but you don't feel small, so bigger than her could swallow the whole to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you long for the things you've known, and the world you've left, and little you own. The fun is done, you steal what you can and run, and you scramble down and you look below as the world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The roof, the house, and the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between, but you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants.